Good morning friends, in the previous class we discussed about the optimal merge pattern using the greedy method. Okay, in the today's class what we are going to discuss is that we are going to discuss about the knapsack problem here. Okay, what this problem states us that we are having the one bag here, assume that this is our bag, and this bag capacity or size will be m here. I need to put all n objects into the bag here. The bag should not exceed the maximum capacity. Constraint is that bag should not exceed the maximum capacity m here, and second thing is that the bag should be completely get full now. Okay, here they given the two constraint. Here I am having the one bag here, the bag capacity is m. I need to put the n number of objects into the bag here, and the bag capacity should not exceed here, and why bag should be completely get full now. How we are going to fill this bag using the greedy method here? Okay friends, n, capital N will be the objects here. The object I has the weight wi here, means that n is we are having n number of objects here. Each object I is having the weight wi here, and the capacity of the bag is m now. Right, now how we are going to solve this one? Xi, okay, is this is the I here, means that I object should be less than or xi object should be greater than the 0 here, and that should be less than 1 here. Of that object placed into the knapsack, then the profit fpi and xi is earned. Now what this statement is telling, we are having the xi fraction here. Okay, the fraction should be greater than 0 and should be less than or equal to 1 here. How this problem is going to be solved? Now just to keep in your mind friend, the bag capacity cannot exceed now. Okay, I am having the n number of units here, or the three objects we am having. Capacity is m here, that is 20 given. Okay, we are having the profits also. P1 is having the profit 25, P2 is having 24, P3 is having 15. Now each individual objects are having the weight here. Okay, that will be defined as W1 is having 18, W2 is having 15, W3 is having the 10 now. Okay, assume like this one, I'm having one bag here. Okay, its capacity is 20. Okay, this should not exceed. We are having the different subsets. I need to make the different subset. Among the subset, no, which one is having the maximum profit, no, that solution I am going to be select here. Yes or no? As per the greedy method. Now assume like this one, initially I will take that one, the one consideration here. How that consideration? I will take the 50% of the weight of the object 1 here, means that among 18, no, I will take 9. Okay, among second object I will take the 1/3 here, means that among 15 divided by 3 here. Okay, I will take the 14 here. Okay, means that 1/4 of the weight here. If you did this one, wi into xi, no, we'll get the weight will be 16.5 and the profit will be 24 into 25 here. Okay, but this is not going to be satisfied because the bag is not full here. This is the one subset, I will not select this one. Second time what I will do, I will take the full weight of the object 1. Full weight will be 18 now. Assume like this one, 18 I put now. How much remaining now? Only capacity 2 is remaining. The weight W2 is having 15 now. Among 15, no, I will take 15 divided by 2. Okay, I will take 2 by 15 here. Bag is full now. The remaining weight I will not take now. If you calculate WI into XI, we will get the 20 here. Profit will be 22.2. How we are going to calculate WI into XI here? WI weight will be 18. Okay, XI will be X1. X1 will be 1 now, plus 2 by 15 X2 into WI. Weight kit how much is it? 15. Okay, 15 and 15 will get cancelled. 18 plus 2 will be 20. Similarly, we are going to identify the profit also. Pi already is given. P1 into X1. Okay, that is 1 now. P2 into X2. 2 divided by 15. This will be 0 only. P1 into X1, how much we are having? Profit P1 is given 25. Okay, plus P2. We are having 24 into 2 divided by 15. If you did this one, no, we are going to get the 28.2 here. Similarly, in the third set, what we will do? I will put that one, the X3 full now. X3 weight is 10, assume like this one 10, I will full now. This much amount bag will be remaining. How much I required? Another 10 I required. Among the second weight here, I will take 10 amounts, 10 size here among the 15 now. Means 10 by 15 now. This will be 1 divided by 2. If you find out WI into XI, will get the bag will get full here. Profit will be 31. The third set, what I will do? I will take the second amount as a second weight as a full now. Okay, second weight is 15 now. How much is remaining? 5 is remaining. Among 10, I will take the 5 divided by 10. If you cancel this one, 1 divided by 2. Means that half of the weight I will take now. If you added into, if you find out the WI into XI, will get the 20 here. Profit will be 31.5. Among 24.25, 22.2 and 31 and 31.5. Which one is the maximum having profit here? 31.5 is the maximum now. For this algorithm, I am going to take this subset here. What is that? I will take the second as a full now. Third will be half now. And the remaining, the first unit will be 0. Then I will get the profit as 31.5. This algorithm is going to be called as a knapsack problem. How it will work now? In the knapsack problem, the maximum capacity of the bag is M now. While putting the inputs or the objects into the bag, that should not exceed the capacity of the bag, right? And the second important thing here is that we are going to calculate WI into XI as well as the PI into XI as the profit. Which subject is going to get the maximum profit now? That we are going to consider as a feasible solution. Initially, one technique will be I will take half of the x1 unit, half of the x2 unit, half the sorry, one third of the x2 and one fourth of the x4 here. But the bag should not be get full here. Due to that reason, what I will do, I will take the first x1 as a full now, the remaining amount from the x2 unit. I will find out the WI into XI and PI into XI. Similarly, I will take the third unit as a full now, remaining element from the second element here. I will got the 31 profit here. And the third subset, second unit as a full now, third unit, remaining amount from the third unit, and we'll find out the constant 31. Among the, all the four cons profits now, 31.5 is the maximum profit we are going to get. This is going to be called as a feasible solution. Okay. Thank you.